Well, howdy, friends. Guess it's that time of year once again. Ain't it funny how quickly it rolls around? So, here's a little number I wrote in honor of the season. Well, it's here.
Well, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
That particular time of the year.
Ah.
Well, it's here.
Well, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
That particular time of the year. It's just too late for snow, but there's still every chance of sleet. And Christmas trees all dry and brown lie rotting in the street. Let's darn our suits of black or blue, let's wear our ties of gray. For the 5th of February's just another working day. And it's here.
And it's here.
Yes, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
The most miserable time of the year. And it's here.
And it's here.
Yes, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
The most miserable time of the year. Oh, nobody is merry on the 5th of February, with Christmas gone and summer still as distant as can be. It is quite close to Valentine's, but we all know for 99% of us that's lonely, stressful, boring, or all three. So we're here with bad cheer.
With bad cheer.
The most miserable time of the year. So we're here with bad cheer.
Such bad cheer.
The most miserable time of the year. For nobody is merry on the 5th of February. The tax was due 6 days ago. You're either late or broke. The children all have colds or flu. It's getting dark by 2:30. Your New Year's resolutions are a dim and distant joke. But it's here.
But it's here.
Yes, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
The most miserable time of the year. But it's here.
But it's here.
Yes, it's here.
Yes, it's here.
The most miserable, wretchedest, cussedest time of the year.